first one tonight. Petrov just moments away here. They have a chance to close things out. Does that relax them at all?
No, I don't think so. I think you feel more urgency. You want to get this over as fast as you can.
Really looking forward to this one tonight. Great feed from the left side. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Tees him up! What a stop as he puts out the fire! Gets it to the other point. Curry's got the puck. And they won't connect on that one. Minnesota's got possession of the puck. Along the wall by Broughton. He carries the puck up along the wing. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. Gains the zone from the right side. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Lowe's taking it from his own end. Taken along the wall by Ristolainen. Slides the pass over to Messier. Edmonton's got the puck against the half wall. Quick pass to Anderson. Takes the feed at the back end. Throws it on goal. Off a stick. And he makes the save.
Good save. Positional save through travel. Oh, I'm loving this game. This shift is endless.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. And he regains control of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Marouk. Here's an offensive chance. He scores! Jumps right into the rebound and puts it on the back of the net. I'm going down!
Bang, bang, shot off the goalie. The puck falls down and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound. And he puts it in.
The game's opening goal right here at Friendship.
Quick start here before this one.
Well, everybody wants to do it, but the way you do it is by getting shift after shift. Everybody at the highest rate possible. This early goal will help.
Slides it up front. 2:40. Moves it quickly over to Roberts. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Oilers will play it in their own end. Maintains possession. Poked away in the defensive end. Takes the pass. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. Great reach with the stick by Krushelnicki. Edmonton's got it along the wall. And they can't convert the play. Scores! No, wait a second here. The lights on.
They're not going to call this a goal, I don't believe. The call on the ice now is no goal.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Edmonton's won it. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Broken up in the neutral zone by Payne. And they'll dump it in. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Edmonton's grabbed a hold of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. it up. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Edmonton's looking to break out. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Along the half wall with the puck. Edmonton's got it from behind the net. And that's off a stick. Grabs the puck. Through pass ahead. From the right side, they gain the zone. Sends it in on the attack. Nice pass. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And he takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Scores! The captain delivers!
How you'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Nice zone entry on the left side. Sent into the opposite side. Through center along the wing. Knocked away by Gretzky. Takes the feed. Coffey's gaining momentum. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Paul. Great defensive play at center by Curry. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. Gains the zone through center. Coffey's got it along the wing. Drives it to the crease. Puck grabbed by Anderson. The Oilers have it behind the net. Here's a shot, and that goes off a player. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Sends the pass over. Paul's got on the offensive end. And there's the whistle. Let's hear the official call. Messier's getting called for slashing.
You got to let him go at a certain point here. He gets called for slashing, and that's not a good penalty.
Minnesota sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
The Oilers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And they get it down.
Well, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Moves it ahead from off the wall. Minnesota's on the attack. Oh, the thievery coming up with the puck on the play. Here's the clearing attempt. Here's a race for the loose puck. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Lowe. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Minnesota's playing it through the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Poked away by Lowe. Minnesota's got the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Minnesota's got the puck against the boards. That's a smart heads-up defensive play by Gretzky. Wow! They got thunderstruck on the play. stick and they can't connect. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is in close. Denies him.
Beaupre's able to get out and make the save on that grade A chance.
Edmonton's got him behind the net. Here's a short pass to Gretzky. And he comes up with it. Loose puck battle along the boards. The North Stars have it behind the cage. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Pucks it away in his own end. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Fuhrer.
Excellent chance. They worked the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away. Hits like that are becoming more and more rare as the game gets faster and faster. But that is a big hit.
Past the midway mark in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Acton's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Shuts him down. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Everybody likes to think of themselves as a little bit of a clutch performer. If you score at this time of the year, you are that.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Edmonton's got it in the defensive zone. Moves the puck over to Coffey. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. That pass doesn't go. Here he is in front. Sensational stop by Fuhrer.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice, the goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Can't get a hold of that pass. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. And a stick break setup. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Gretzky's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
Acton's won the draw here in the neutral zone. The North Stars carried along the wall. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Minnesota's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Couldn't catch up to that pass. From center, they get into the attacking area. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. And they cough it up at center. From the wing, it's moved to center. Quick feed to Payne. Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy. McSorley's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. The focus of the other team is going to be on him. He's one of the league leaders in points, and they've got to find a way to shut him down.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We are all tied up in this one. Edmonton's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Oilers move the puck in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Coffey. Tries to get it to Messier. Picked up along the boards by Bjugstad. Sends it in deep. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Moves it quickly over to Messier. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Here's a chance to take advantage with the delayed penalty. They've got the extra tackle on the ice. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
He's one of those born leaders, James. He doesn't try to lead, he just does. Players look to him to lead their club during the game. He has a great chance there. Just doesn't happen.
Here's the official call. Slashing the call, and he's going to pay for it, Ray.
Looks like he's chopping wood, James. That was an easy one to call.
Edmonton's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Moves it to Ristolainen. Moves the puck. Skates in behind the cage. Right in front of the net. Turns it away. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Edmonton's got possession here in the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Handles the puck. Gretzky's going to play it from the back of the cage.
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
Scores! There was some spice on that. I don't know how he gets free. I mean, everybody knows he's so good at this one-timer. He gets enough room to powder this thing, and it's in the net.
James, we see this in practice when they're working on this all the time. He gets into position. His 1T zone ability separates him from other goal scorers in the league.
The setup was there for him, so he let that one rip, guys. His 1T zone ability means he's so good at those one-timers.
Here's a short pass to Roberts. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. The North Stars gain possession. Sends a pass over. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Drives to the sweet spot! Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a cone.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Great heads-up play to poke it away at the offensive end. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
The shift continues. What great pressure.
Cross ice pass. And they can't connect. Minnesota's got possession of the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Broken up by Coffey. Minnesota's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Misses over the net. Handles it along the blue line. Puck picked up by McClellan. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by McSorley. Scooped up along the wall by Marouf. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Quick feed to McClellan. And stir in the fire.
A little friction and all of a sudden guys are getting heated.
McSorley's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Quick pass to Wilson. Great heads up play with the stick by Coffey. Slides the puck over. The Oilers will play from the defensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes it to the front. And that's broken up. Beaupre's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Goings of this period, the Oilers are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Edmonton's won the draw and they'll go to work. With the stop. Manages to hang on. Moves it quickly over to Marouf. Minnesota's ready to go on the attack. Puts it towards the net. Turns it aside with a glove. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Beaupre's hands are quick. He uses his stick to make this save on the scoring chance.
Fjord's the last line of defense on this team, and as a goalie, you need to be, especially against one-on-one situations. His last stand zone ability helps him make those big saves. Something to watch out for tonight, guys.
And get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Minnesota's won the faceoff. Pass back to the point. The North Stars take it along the wall. Heads to the back of the net. Oh, and that's stayed with a close save. Fuhrer's going to hang on for a whistle. Take possession off the faceoff. Moves it to Ristolainen. Slides the puck to Nelson. And they'll go the other way with it. Dumps it in. And he's going to come out of his crease to play the puck here. Receives the pass. Messier's got it in the offensive zone. Here he is, Ristolainen.
Oh, gets a blocker on it to turn it away.
Here's a short pass to Lowe. Hammers a shot. That's blocked. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Look out. Scores.
What a way to finish this, Ray.
I'm sorry, James. You give up one that late in the period, it is really difficult to recover. He doesn't miss very often from in here. You get tight to the net, one of the most accurate shooters in the game.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Coffey's got it against the boards. Takes the feed. Here's a shot, and that banks off a stick. Grabbed along the board by Gretzky. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Off his stick, and it's another power play marker.
The power play coach is going to be pumped here. They've done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. As we get another look at this nice goal here, that's a good finish. Check out the pass. This play does not happen without that unbelievable sweet dish onto the stick of the shooter.
He's so good with those one-time shots, guys. That's his 1T superstar ability, and he used it there to light the lamp.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The North Stars taking along the win. From the left side, they gain the zone. Puck scooped up by Bellows. Makes it look easy with the stop. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Our replay is going to show this is a pretty good shot, but the goalie uses the stick to turn it aside, using all the equipment available for the save.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Edmonton's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. Quick pass to Bellows. Right in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Fierce goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Trying to clear the zone. And a big face-off looming at the other end of the ice here.
The offensive team's going to be able to get their guys on the ice that they want, their best offensive players, against some players that should be a little worn out. This is a really good save here. But I think what's important is the goalies and the goalie coaches love that it's not a spectacular one. That's positionally better than the shooter's shot.
The Oilers win the draw.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone.
Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Sends the pass over. Steps in with the block. Taken by Marouk. Moves it quickly over to Lowe. Takes the feed. Dumps it in. Takes control of the puck. Poked away in the offensive end. Edmonton's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Goalie with a stop. On top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Still plenty of time left in this frame, and it's been a pretty one-sided affair to this point. It's 4-1. The Oilers win the faceoff. Minnesota's got control of it now from their own end. Edmonton's going to play it from the corner. Takes it deep inside the offensive zone. Stars are in transition. Edmonton's got it in the neutral zone. Puck picked up in the open ice. The North Stars looking against the half wall. The Oilers have it now. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Across the line from center. That's sent in deep, and the forwards will change. Minnesota's got the puck in the defensive end. And we've got a fight. down he goes, pretty much bringing an end to this one.
Yeah, he was in control of this fight the entire way.
There's the whistle stopping the play. Ray, the best way to describe this is total chaos, but the officials try to get some control here.
Yeah, the officials are grouped together and try to sort out who's going to go to the box. The answer is there's going to be a lot of people going to have a seat, go get a drink of water in the penalty box.
Edmonton's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. They take possession as he locks them up on the faceoff. The Oilers played along the wing. Edmonton's got the puck in the corner. Pass to the front. Messier's got it to the side. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Broughton's got the puck. And sends it just out of reach. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Messier. Trying to clear the puck. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
The North Stars take it along the wall. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Oilers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And they get the puck out. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. Pass it up ahead. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Swing and a miss. And that's picked off. Now over to Gretzky. Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute. Tremendous stop by Fuhrer.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slides turned this off.
Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Curry's got it along the boards. Throws it in. The North Stars gain control of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Minnesota's on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, that's a piece of it with the glove. Fuhrer's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Oilers are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Moves the puck. Here he is from the slot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Fuhrer. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Messier's won the faceoff. The Oilers will play it in their own end. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. The Oilers play it along the boards. With the stop. There's another stop. Slides it over to Roberts. Tape to tape pass is center. Poked away at center ice. Errant pass and they can't connect. In, and that will allow for a fresh group of forwards to get out on the ice. Gets it over to Acton. Gains the zone through the middle. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. They've got some momentum here. Edmonton's got the puck against the half wall. Minnesota's looking to break out of their own end. Headman pass. And now it's grabbed by Ristolainen. Curry's got the puck in his own zone. Puts it in deep. Minnesota's got the puck behind the net. Bank pass off the boards. Gets the puck in deep. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Oh, no, consecutive stop.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Fuhrer's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there. Atkins on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
More than half the period has expired, and we've got a 4-1 hockey game. Broughton's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Back to the point it goes. Sends a pass over. From the top of the offensive zone here. Slides the puck over. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Carries it across the line. He's got a step. And scores on the breakaway. Beautiful.
Got out ahead of the pack. And now all that's left is to finish this great opportunity. And he does. Always a tough shot to reach for the goaltender. The backhander is sharp, quick, and delivered perfectly. It's in the net before the goalie can react.
Shooting a backhander is difficult to control, guys, but it's something he works at. And with his beauty backhand superstar ability, he was able to bury that chance.
Puck grab by Coffey. Takes the feed from the left side. Puck dumped in. The North Stars have it against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Paul's lugging the puck. Takes the pass, he banks it off the wall. And now it's over to McClellan. And that one's broken up. Slides into Curry. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Taken by Bellows. Receives the pass. Comes up with the stop. Fuhrer's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did. Beaupre's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
More than half the frame has been played here. The Oilers have a 4-goal lead. Maroon's won the draw. Puts it on net, and that carries off a stick. Maroon's exploring options with the puck. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Minnesota's looking to break out. Moves it over to Maroon. Takes the pass. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Puck picked up by Bellows. From one point man to another. Nice pass. Denies him! He got all of it! And the puck goes out of play. We'll get a face-off after that save. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Messier's won a big draw on their own end. Moves it to Ristolainen. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And now he tries to get it across to Ristolainen. Trying to exit the defensive zone. There's the whistle, and a face-off back down the other end looms.
A whole bunch of these happen in the game. Not often do they really matter, it seems. Man, you lose a draw when you're tired, you're on the chase.
Minnesota's got possession here in their own end. And that's just out of reach. Edmonton's playing it from the side. Picked off in front. Here's a short pass to Bjugstad. Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated. Just because one guy wants to fight, you don't have to. He says no way.
And out comes the extra attacker with the goaltender parked on the bench.
Looks like they're going to whistle him for unsportsmanlike here.
That's a tough one to take. This one really burns at your coach. This is one that never goes in the category of a good penalty.
This is not, I was going to say, this is one that coaches would hate, wouldn't they?
Yeah, they don't like this. Well, neither do your teammates. It feels like a penalty that you don't have to kill.
The North Stars once again send out their power play unit.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
Handles the puck at the point. Quick feed to McClellan. Takes the feed. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to McClellan. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Desperately trying to escape the zone. The North Stars play it along the boards. Bellows looks around. And that's poked away by Messier. Trying to get out of the defensive end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Into the attacking area from the left side. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Coffey's got it in the defensive end. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Looking to break out here on the power play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McClellan. From the right side, they gain the zone. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Clearing attempt. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Minnesota's got it in their own zone. With the bank pass. The North Stars fail to capitalize on the power play.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now.
He's one of the leaders on this team. I mean, they look to him for offense. Usually provides it, and when he gets in here, he's so dangerous. This time, he comes out second best.
The North Stars will play it from the corner. With possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to McClellan. Takes the feed. His own end to come up with the puck. Moves it to McClellan. Moves the puck. And that's poked away. Can't connect on the pass. McSorley's picking up steam. Edmonton's got it along the wall. Moves the puck behind the net. Great chance in front. Can't connect. Minnesota's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed up ahead. Shot! And makes the save. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Whoa, James, I want to see that hit again. That is delivered perfectly. The timing, the legality of it, it is a textbook hit.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Edmonton's put on an excellent display of firepower, leading 5-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Sent into the offensive zone. Minnesota's got possession of the puck. Carries it in. Read that perfectly with the poke check. He grabs the puck here at the point. Fires one on goal. He was locked in there. Fuhrer's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck. Edmonton's relentless physical play has helped them get the lead in this game.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight. The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Into the corner now. Great reach with the poke check. Loose puck battle along the boards. Quick pass to Messier. Looking to get it out, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
Focus is always to provide offense. He's had a really good night offensively so far.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Big play inside the defensive zone. Grabs the puck in the slot. Gives them nothing in front.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they caught it after they put it away.
Maroon's looking to win this draw and this man advantage here. Off and he wins the draw. Slides it back to the blue line. Moves it quickly over to McClellan. Puck scooped up by Maroon. Gretzky's taking it from his own end. And they send it down the ice. The North Stars have it from their own end.
Coffee's up and ready to join the play.
Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Well, this has been a familiar script. Take a penalty, kill it off. The penalty killers have been perfect tonight.
Hangs onto the puck. Takes it to the net. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck over. Moves it to Atkin. Aaron pass. Play's broken up. the defensive zone. Bruce Sutter along the wing. Edmonton's on the attack. Picked off by Marouk. Minnesota's got him along the wall. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. Coffey's actions pretty evident in the eyes of the officials here for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
Broughton's got it along the wing. Puts it on net. Great block on the play. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Edmonton's got the puck. And some good footwork to kick it away. Delayed penalty coming up here. And the play's whistled dead. Let's get the call. The North Stars will serve two for holding.
Player's got a little bit of a beef here, but when you reach out with your arm, that signals to the official to keep a closer look.
It's a penalty no matter how you shine it these days. Puck set to drop. We've got some 4-on-4 coming up.
That extra space on the ice is there for you to take advantage of. Be patient. You've got the time. Make the right play.
Broughton's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Into the corner. The Oilers have it behind the cage. How did he stop that one?
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Battling for it along the boards. Back at the point, they set it up. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. Skates in behind the cage. Edmonton's got possession here in the offensive zone. Penalty expires and the PP unit gets set to go to work. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
They've been under so much pressure here in the defensive zone the last little while. They look like they're totally out of gas. This stoppage comes at the right time. Hey, getting another look at that one, James, right here. Look at that save. Just a piece, just enough to keep it out of the net.
Acton's won the draw. The North Stars move it ahead. Fires it into the offensive zone. Pinned up along the boards. Taken along the wall by Gretzky. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Acton's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Gretzky's won the draw here in the open ice. Moves around along the half wall.
10 seconds.
And that's intercepted by Bellows. Moves the puck along the half wall.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Coffey's stick handle. nice stick handling in his own zone. Passes the puck over to Nilsson. Here's a shot, and there's a save. Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Roberts. Great reach by Messier. The Oilers grab possession of the puck. They score! That goes off a skate in front and into the net.
You got to have a little mole in you here. You got to dig and dig and dig to get the puck back. Excellent retrieval here on the effort to find the puck, to get it back, to create a chance. And then it's in the net. This is really a hard work goal.
Minnesota's going to make a change in goal.
That'll do it for him, mercifully. This has been a long night.
His no-contest superstar ability means he can win out possession in those 50-50 puck battles. And as we just saw, guys, it was key to him setting up that goal.
And play resumes as the puck is shot. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Puck away! Stays with the puck!
I thought the play really showed a nice deep, but the goalie has great patience. Doesn't overcommit and makes the save.
And that pass can't connect. Edmonton's playing it through the neutral zone. And they'll dump it in. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. Picking up some steam at center ice. Levels him with the hit. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Can't get a hold of that pass. Quick feed to McSorley. Minnesota's got it from behind the net. Grabs it in his own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Bellows plays it against the boards. And a quick little stick lift and comes up with a turnover. Takes the pass. Edmonton's got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Great pressure to force the turnover. All alone! Couldn't catch up to that pass. Nothing doing!
That plan didn't work.
Plays the puck up ahead. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Can't keep a hold of it. Takes it at center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
The centerman glide into position. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Cuts to the paint, and that goes off the face of the goaltender.
Everybody hesitates for a half a second when they hear the puck hit the goaltender's mask. They all know what that one must feel like.
Sent into the far corner. Good battle along the boards for the puck. And it's kicked away. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. And with the delay penalty called, they get the extra tackle out here on the ice. Whistle blown, stopping the play. They've been trying to cut out the clutching and grabbing, and this is a pretty clear-cut case here.
Yeah, I don't think you're going to get away with this very often unless you can shield the official from view, but holding call is the right one.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
And sends it just out of reach. Gretzky's moving the puck through his own zone. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. with the steal. Trying to clear. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
He's got a step. Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one.
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. Jabs the puck away. Up along the wing. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. With the steal. Trying to clear. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Moves it quickly over to Wilson. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Broughton's hands make him always a danger around the offensive zone, but he can't pull this one off.
The North Stars have it now. Gets the zone through center. Edmonton's got the puck shorthanded. And that's stolen on the offensive zone. Edmonton's penalty-killing unit delivers in a big way. Both sides back to even strength.
The pressure points on the penalty kill have been letter perfect tonight. They've pushed at the right times. They've sagged back at the right times. Gotten the requisite saves when they need those two.
Oh, just a great heads-up play by Wilson. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Kicked away. Nice pad save by the goaltender. Puck grabbed by Messier. Can't get it to go. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Denies him in close.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. Kako's able to bail his defense out here. A bad pinch at the other end of the ice leads to a 2-on-1, and he makes the save.
Edmonton's got it, and they're on the attack. The North Stars will play it from the defensive zone. Minnesota's moving it along the wing. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Lowe's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
Edmonton's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Into the ozone. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Pass across to Broughton. Here they come up along the wing. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Picked off in the offensive end. And that one's broken up. Minnesota's got the puck in the defensive end. Got possession of the puck. And that's picked off. And now he angles it across to McClellan. Here he is in front. Big time stop. Moves it to Krushelnicki. Puck dumped in and they'll get a fresh group of forwards. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck now. Here's a short pass to Acton. They go on the attack through center. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Oilers have it against the wall. Quick feed to Krushelnicki. And just hitting the final minute now in regulation of this blowout. On the attack along the boards. Nice puck check inside the attacking zone. Looks to center. to Acton. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Here they come on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Payne. Round three in the books. Next up, the Stanley Cup Finals. Puts the puck on net. And it is all over. They are off to the Stanley Cup Final. And this is an incredible moment for this team. But how much can you savor this year, right?
Well, you got a couple of games and that's about it. And then you start focusing in on whoever your opponent's going to be. You start to work and make sure that you're prepared. But enjoy it now. You don't get this very often.
Can't always be easy for one end of the ice, but love the R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Man, this is so hard to go through there and try to be respectful to the guys that have just beaten you. But really, it is a great tradition that I think enhances the sport.